Okay, thank you for watching Destro TV. We're gonna do some more Witcher 3. Gonna do it all day today. Rest of the night anyways. Let's go.
Preserve you.
Wind's howling.
Yoko, God's preserve you.
Yeah. Yeah. Told you. Okay.
Don't touch me.
Well, you can't. It's a one player game, so.
Take it easy. Move it. Go, go. We meet again.
Thank you for saving me. People say all kinds of things about witches, but I've always known yours to be an honorable guild.
So you managed to salvage some goods?
Yes, but I await the repair of my wagon. As time passes, my losses grow. Do you need something? I'll let it go half free.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Thank you.
Take care.
Bark off the trees again.
you look at me. My gran told me about the Smith boy. Lad went missing one day, so folk nabbed a witchman that was hunting nearby. Started poking him ass.
Don't you look at me,
wham bam, they knocked his head off.
So it went. Sceptical seen drowner and
sucked on nightshade.
Witcher, have nothing to do with it. What did the folk do?
They could have sewed his head back on.
Word is, they know his boat to rest.
Looking for trouble?
Poor, dark, and putrid.
Yeah?
Deborah, I want you.
Lost your nerve?
Damn it, I didn't mean to fucking do that.
This is yonder in the bricky.
Who knows what the morrow will bring?
It's raining and pouring, and Vermeer snoring. He bumped his head when he went to bed and wet himself the morning.
Did you see? Who told you that?
Jetty.
Listen carefully. You're never to sing that rhyme again. Never.
You're not to play the Kings do the fighting.
May the sun shine upon you.
From evil.
I know is what I know is. Elsa bears our rump of dragons.
I think those plums are wreaking havoc on my gut.
50! Yeah!
What happened here?
Oh, got a wee bit chilly the night, so I set fire to my forge. Got it nice and roaring. Roasted some wieners. What do you think happened, dimwit? Some bugger set alight me workshop. I've lost everything. Everything!
Sorry. Any suspects?
Whole damned village. I've lived here half a century. Thought they saw me as one of their own. But everything changed when the Black Ones came. I'm the only smith around, so I got to service their garrison. Bang dents out of plate, shoe horses. That sort of thing. Nilfgaardians don't pay me a bloody copper. Just give me supplies and orders. But humans can't fathom that. They think I'm getting rich off their misfortune. That I sleep on a pile of gold like a ploughing dragon. They've stopped talking to me. Spit when I pass. And now this.
I can find your arsonist, provided you're willing to pay.
I've not much left, but I'll give you all if you bring me that horse in, so that he gets what he deserves. The night of the fire, I heard movement outside my hut. Went out to see if I could find any tracks, but found nothing. But then I haven't got cat eyes, have I? Good luck.
Of piss and vodka.
What do you want, Wanderer?
Yes?
Discipline. That is what you thought planned.
Poor, dark, and putrid. I'll Kerzaya.
We have much work to do here. Quite a lot.
Eri Gloir. Leather Nordling.
Discipline. That is what you folk lack. Dark and putrid. We have much work to do here. Quite a lot. Harry, go out. We have much work to do here. Quite a lot. Leather Nordling. Discipline. That is what you folk lack. Poor, dark, and putrid.
Nordling. Poor, dark, and putrid. Nordling. Discipline. That is what you folk lack.
took off his boots and went in the water. Probably wanted to cover his trail.
Greetings.
Let me have a look at your stock. Take care.
Greetings.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Take care.
Hey people, thanks for watching. I got my tablet for if you guys want to text and stuff. I got it out on full screen, so just let me know if y'all got any questions, and please give me a second to answer back, okay?
Heard of the Vryhead Brigade?
Your guy.
Ooh!
Nonsense. It's a Yondrain that I care.
Fuck off. Fuck off. What's the matter? My eyes relative to yours?
Got anything interesting under the counter?
Depends what you're after. Have a look.
Farewell.
Oh, did you see the cat go through the wood? All I'm doing really, guys, is I'm trying to get my first few ingredients for my first few alchemist shit so I can oils, so I can defeat this fucking ghost thing that I'm after here. Fuck yeah, that's what I was looking for. Blow balls. Actually, I don't think these are the ones I'm looking for. These are not the blue balls you are looking for. I will say this, game is not forgiving when it comes to money. You need to work hard for that fucking money, and I am not fucking kidding. and then you'll go buy shit and you'll use up all your money and you're right back where you started at. All right, let's see here. At least I got a heal now. No, I need one more. Fuck. All right. Holy shit, this is the Adrena. This is what I need too. I got this. Alright, I need this. I need this oil to kill this witch. I need one fucking more. There's one. No. It is. Spectre oil. Alright, now I need one more of these, and then I'll have a heal, and then I'll be good to go. I'll have a heal, and the oils that I need. I'm gonna get some more of this, because there's some other shit that uses these. Please click the follow button. LOL. Damn, autocorrect on my tab. If you guys like what you see, I'm going to be harming it up on this game. So I'm going to be playing this probably nonstop now for a while. So if you like what you see, just click that follow button and help me out a little bit. Now I'm going to start. When I really get my shit together, I'm going to get monetized on YouTube and all that stuff too. So I'm getting that done right now. So you can find me on YouTube also. If you missed an episode or missed me playing, I post these on YouTube. So nothing like some swallow. I need more of those alchemy. Alright, I think this is good enough. Let's go up a level and then we'll go kill this bitch. So how is everybody today? Okay, what you're seeing is my toxicity level. I drink too many potions. What usually happens is when you drink too many potions and shit, you like get your blood gets toxic. So as you can see, it's up there. It's going down. It's a little green bar with the skull. But so everything in moderation in this game, right? After a while, you get better potions that help out, and then also starting off, which is great. They gave me this starting off last time. I had to find it, I do believe, is this toxicity pot. It clears your toxicity. Now you can only use it once a day, but that means you can use the double amount of your shit. So. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. I should go kill some wolves or something.
A man, stabbed with a knife, died on the spot. Animals fed on his body, picked his skeleton clean. More blood stains over there. But it's not his blood. A man, stabbed with a knife, died on the spot. Animals fed on his body. Picked his skeleton clean. More blood stains over there. But it's not his blood. Blood stains. Barely visible. Someone was dragged this way. Someone who was still alive. prints in blood. Small hands. A woman's. Someone dragged her out. She was wounded. Fought for her life. No body in sight, but might still find some tracks. Under the right conditions, bloodstains can remain visible for decades. Another print by the well. Bloodstains. Almost faded. But the line's taut. Something's not right. A corpse, hanged by the bucket rope. Woman the journal belonged to. Must be. Wide pelvis, small jaw. A woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off. Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs.
It looks like they improved the swimming in this a little bit. The first time I played it, it was shit. Now they added... I don't know if they improved it or what, but it used to be really bad. Like, I used to have real bad problems swimming in this game. Okay, I take it back. It's still this little shit. Give me the loot. Examine every page. You get recipes and all kinds of shit from it, so swore it said that I got a page or something. I probably already have gotten it then. This game is so badass. As far as the best open world RPG as it comes, you know, like it is probably the best. And the second one, it was really good too. If you have a chance to pick up Witcher 2 from the Xbox 360 and play it on your Xbox One, I would do that before you play this game. Just to give you a little bit more idea what's going on. Of course, they do fill in the gaps for you, but, you know, it's just good to know.
Some wraith oil, drink some potions.
Give me 1 second, people. My wife just walked in. Excuse me, people, just one moment. I'll be right back.